Bismillah, Islam is a religion of peace, the religion of life. So it teaches us to preserve the lives of our people. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty God, created us with the intention that we should live happy life, healthy life. So whoever deprives somebody, anybody, of a life is as if he has deprived all humanity life. Because the Creator is one. When you destroy a life, it is as if you have destroyed the whole life. That is the Holy Quran. So treating a life, saving a life, is as if you are saving all humanity. In this sense, preventing a life from being affected by any disease, any sickness, is as if you are preventing a life, you are doing a noble cause. So in Islam, it is necessary that we prevent lives from sickness, from all other killer diseases. So here comes in the issue of immunization. Immunization is part of prevention, which is better than cure, as the saying goes. So in Islam, our religion teaches us that we should save lives. So immunization of our younger children from diseases like polio, blood, or other infectious diseases, is a noble and is an Islamic sort of work which somebody is doing. So we call upon all our Muslim community in Uganda and beyond that we should work to sensitize our people that it's a religious obligation, it's a noble cause to immunize our children, to save their, to protect their lives from all other sicknesses like polio. So when we met here in Addis Ababa today, we confirmed the Dakar Declaration that we as religious leaders and African traditional leaders, we have to sensitize our people that we should preserve lives, we should immunize our children. Let us, religious leaders, let us, whoever has a life, try to see that the life of a young child is protected, is immunized before we, as we talk, we were immunized. That's where, why we are enjoying this life. So my brothers and sisters in Uganda, we call upon everybody through the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council and through the Interreligious Council of Uganda, all Ugandans, all politicians, to sensitize our people that they should come and immunize their children. We begin with ourselves. Let's not tell others what we are not implementing. We save, let's save the lives of our children, and we are there to be exemplary, to be role models, so we should begin first before telling others. Let's make sure that all our children in Uganda are immunized. Let's do whatever it takes to see that our children are immunized and have got the right vaccines. We, as your religious leaders, we shall continue sensitizing everybody about the acceptable drugs that are used, or vaccines that are used in immunization. So trust us and immunize your children. We shall save our nation and our future generation. God bless you.
Thank you very much.